20 AWG wire, American gauge wire, 11 pounds. All right. Okay. This support structure. Over here, made of Legos. All right, it's a good fit. How much this weighs? About 2 pounds. This is for the commutator. It will fit here. Okay. All right. So, let's see the spool closer. There's one end of the spool, and the other end. And they came, put this protection here. So, all right. So in a few weeks, I'll certainly have this coil installed, and I hope to have the second coil purchased. That is all for now.